There is a Mexican song that says, I do not have money and nothing to give. Many of our customers tell us, I do not have money to implement the important technology projects that our business requires because we are not selling. What do we do? The question that I always ask is, are your sellers prospecting consistently? And the answer that I always get is no. We are not prospecting consistently. The easiest way to increase your sales is by prospecting. Prospecting is the blood that feeds your sales. Prospect, prospect, prospect. My recommendation is easy. Each of your sellers must make each day from Monday to Friday from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. 60 calls and book 3 appointments. Yes, affirmative. The only thing your sellers must do each day from 8 to 11 a.m. is to call prospects and book 3 appointments. During this period, they do not need to do and see any email, not to take a cup of coffee, not to read the newspaper, not to watch the internet, and not to make proposals. You listen good. The only thing they need to do is to take the phone, dial, make 60 calls, and get 3 appointments. This is the most important work that each of your sellers must do today. Prospect consistently and you will sell what you never expected.